tonight at 11. It's called TCE, trike, or tricky. It's a known carcinogen.
Public health departments should be on top of this.
Seeping under parts of the South Bay for decades.
People should be alerted that they're in a risk zone for this.
Stephen Stock has been asking about the area's cancer rates for months and finally has answers.
It took investigative reporting to do it. Now we want to find out more.
An investigative unit report tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News.